Viking, North Utsira, South Utsira, East Utsira, West Utsira, Southwest Utsira, and North Northeast Utsira. Wind southwest, rain at times, good. 40s, 50s, 60s. Time, dog, a German bite, French kiss and Swiss roll. Westerly becoming cyclonic. Good. Humber, Thames, Bedford. Leyland, Daff. Dover, Seoul, Hake, Halliburton, Monkfish. Regular outbreaks of wind. Rain at times. White, Portland, Plymouth. Ginger Rogers and Finisterre. Light flatulence. Some rain. Very good. Lundy, Fundy, Sunday and Monday. Wind southwest becoming cyclonic. Bloody marvellous. Rock all. Sod all wind. Heavy showers. Absolutely incredible. Malin, Hebrides, Bailey, Fair Isle, Cardigan, Pullover and South East Iceland. Wind southeast, rain at times, slightly disappointing. And now the reports for coastal stations. Tyree, wind northwest, 7 miles, 1004, rising slowly. Butt of Lewis, north, 5 miles, 1006, falling. Wolverhampton. Northwest, as far as the Ring Road. 998, rising slowly. Norway. Nilquam. In the Church of the Holy Undecided. I want to hear you say, yeah.
Yeah.
I want to hear you say, no.
No.
We are gathered here together, sister side by side with brother, to proclaim we are agnostic. Don't know one way or the other. In this we won't be shaken, though hard the winds may blow. In doubt we are united, and we cry, we do not know. Brothers and sisters, I want to hear you say, I want to hear you say, there are two sides to this, you know. We hold no fear of persecution. It pains us not to be derided as we stand here in the Church of the Holy Undecided. Oh, my brothers and my sisters, I know I speak for you when I say we know for certain that we haven't got a... Brothers and sisters, I want to hear you say, it's beyond my comprehension.
It's beyond my comprehension.
I want to hear you say, it's a bugger, innit? I believe that some believe just their beliefs are true. Do I believe what they believe? I don't believe I do. Oh, my friends, be ye contented. For ignorance is bliss. We stand four square behind our message, and we don't know what it is. Brothers and sisters, I want to hear you say, I am not a sheep.
I am not a sheep.
I want to hear you say, I will not mindlessly do everything I am told. You're not going to do it, are you? They always do it in America. We know that we don't know, so let our vision still be pure. We are agnostic fundamentalists. We're fundamentally unsure. Peace, my sisters and my brothers. The agnostic does not smite. We are tolerant of others. There's a chance they might be right. Brothers and sisters, I want to hear you say, death to nobody whatsoever. I want to hear you say, the infidel might have a good point, you know. Then you ought to clap now. In the years before the Great War, the world was in shock at the loss of Titanic. So proud had they been days before. Relatives gathered for news of their loved ones, to read through the list of the dead. When into the throng came a sad-eyed old polar bear, and to the clerk at the counter he said, have you got any news of the iceberg? My family were on it, you see. Have you got any news of the iceberg? They mean the whole world to me. My wife and my children were coming from Greenland to be by my side in the zoo. Belinda's my wife and the eldest Carl, Bernard, and Billy, well, he's only two. I know on the ship there were hundreds of people, and I know the iceberg's not yours. The polar bear's eyes held the start of his teardrops, and he covered his face with his paws. Is that callous bastard laughing at the back? Have you got any news of the iceberg? My family were on it, you see. Have you got any news of the iceberg? They mean the whole world to me. It's been over a year since I last saw my children. I left home to build my career. I've worked very hard. I'm a star in the circus. It's all been for nothing, I fear. That's my face on the poster. We're in town this week. My children were meeting me here. Everyone watched as he struggled to speak, and his paw pushed away one more tear. Have you got any news of the iceberg? My family were on it, you see. Have you got any news of the iceberg? They mean the whole world to me. By now all the people had gathered beside him. His grief was one they could share. The people around him in silence and sadness listened to the sad polar bear. I wanted my children to see me performing, and Belinda, she would have been proud. At last, lost for words and his tears flowing freely, the question was asked by the crowd.
Inflatable.The
inflatable lessons begin. Nobody knew the inflatable boy had got an inflatable pin. He kept it concealed in his satchel. No one there knew of their fate till the boy ran amok in the staff room and teachers began to deflate. He then stuck his pin in the building. It was sharp and met little resistance. Just a hiss at the start, then a deafening fart, and the school flew off into the distance. Inflatable boys with inflatable pins, no inflatable parents get stroppy. The inflatable boy turned the pin on himself, and in no time at all he was floppy. He was saved by a man with a bicycle pump. Well, you're not taking me seriously, are you? And a puncture repair kit to boot. But when he came round the next morning, by his bed was a man in a suit. Oh, dread, the headmaster, half covered in plasters. Alive but not up to full pressure. Not enough PSI, but pure wrath in his eye. Filled not with air, but displeasure. Now then, young man, the headmaster began, in the inflatable hospital in Elftown. You've let your teachers down. You've let your school down. And now you've let yourself down.